Hello everyone, here are 10 lines on Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was born at Ratnagiri on 23rd July 1856. He was called Lokmanya, which means accepted by the people as their leader. Tilak was one of the strong advocates of Swaraj or self-rule in India. He was the first leader of the Indian independence movement. Bal Gangadhar Tilak was a freedom fighter during the pre-independence era who fought against the British selflessly. He was a strong admirer of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. Tilak started two newspapers, Kesari in Marathi and Maratha in English. His slogan, "Swaraj is my birthright and I shall have it," inspired millions of Indians. Tilak started the Sarvajanik Ganeshotsav and Shiva Jayanti to build a national spirit among the people. The values that Bal Gangadhar Tilak gave during his time are applicable even in the 21st century of Indian society. Thank you.